180 divided by 9. 1 is less, therefore next. 18 is not less, therefore with 18. 9 multiplied by which number is nearest to? 18, but not greater. 9 multiplied by 3, 27 is greater. Multiply by 2, 18 is not greater, okay. 18 minus 18, 0. Next. Eliminate 0 on this side. 0. But 0 is less, therefore next. That is not number, therefore finish it. Therefore here complete, always complete with 0. Complete with 0 because here finish it with this number, okay. Divided by 9 is 20. Okay.